You hope to hit me?
Toss it here. Thank you. This needs power. Guards.
Him now.
Think you can help with this? Good work, BD-1. What was in there?
Operations expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. Crawling hostile.
Wookiee slave caller. Get through. That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
No.
Got an injured intruder.
I won't let you kill me. Can't open it. Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Thank you.
This door's not budging. Okay, back there, BD-1. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. We won't leave anyone behind.
That's not moving. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Time to fight!
BD-1, over here. Hey now. Something we can use? Can't open it. Come here, BD-1. Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
here. We will capture you, traitor.
He's too scared.
You will fall.
He's on the run. I got it. Promise. We won't leave you.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Door's jammed! Long bunch, we're trapped!
Gotta get them out of there.
Okay. I am terminating your life. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Unproductive human.
Stim, here!
You will regret that. Got you.
That does the trick. Buddy.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
integrity compromised.
We'll win easy.
Inferior Jedi.
Preparing another attack. Target turned. All squad is down.
Help! Stim, here!
Hey, there you go. Support down.
They're scared!
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Thanks.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. Saw and the others will be okay. Always look sad, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Let's head out.
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still.
I need a second. Take a look.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. So next, maybe...
Back to Zeppo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeppo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Kidding. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear him coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land. Get up here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time.
I need a second. Really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.